A Kingdom Age song, if there ever was one. Check it out. Zach Williams, Dolly Parton. There was Jesus. And he is the Lord of love of all. John 10:16, he's going to be the good shepherd of all flesh. God's going to pour out a spirit on all people. Because he loves all. All are his. Those who love are born of God and know God, because God is love. Jesus is love. Beautiful words, beautiful message. Great video. May it long prosper for 1,000 years into the end of the kingdom age ahead. Golden time is up in front. Eden awaits. No matter where you go, they're saying, there is Jesus. He is. If we don't praise love, the rocks will cry out. A new day. Follow Dolly. She knows what she's talking about. And this guy's good too. We can go away from him. He don't go away from us. Oh, I love this. This is really good. And Dolly is just a musical instrument come alive. In 2020, this song has been in the spotlight so much because it is needed so much in these days of COVID-19. The trial of all flesh, and there is Jesus. He will rescue. His hand is not too short. Our hands to heaven. Wish I could sing. But Dolly sure can, and Zach sure can. Sing it, Dolly. High notes. And she's high on love. She don't need no drugs and booze. I think this is the greatest song that Dolly Parton has ever sung, because it glorifies the love of her life, and she sings it with all passion, with all desire, with all hope, with all understanding. Love is the blanket that covers her. Will you be covered by love? God says, I shall return my terrifying anger and stop the fast rising great tribulation if you give me what I want, a little bit of love. Jeremiah 30:24, in this hour that the kingdom age covenant has been given to all flesh.